Are you there?
Parker, Grayson here.
Grayson, thank God. Where are you? Have you found Bouchard?
Long story. Bouchard's gone radio silent. We can't count on her, but I've got the vial you gave me. I see the chrysalis lair now. I'm gonna shove the serum right up their arse. Thank God this thing has heating. They call this thing a hammer. I just pounded that ape into the ground. Uh-oh. I should have known. It never gets easy. Have to gang up, eh?
Bunch of twits.
And I'll just keep on mowing you down.
Cry for help.
okay.
This is just the match I've been looking for. I just learned how to drive this thing and I'll still kick your ass.
They have to be running low on you guys by now. Fuck me!
Thank you.
Marquis forces and Cartwright's British commandos were successful in pushing through the Chimera outer defences. Now they were in a desperate battle for the main Chimera tower. Cartwright's assault had accomplished its objective by diverting Chimeran forces away to the south, reducing the number Grayson had to face as he fought his way through the outer structures of the Chrysalis Lair. Even with Chimera forces diverted southwards by Cartwright's assault, it would be impossible to reach the tower over land. But Grayson had driven the Chimera machine as far as he could, up to the brink of the frozen Seine. To reach the lair itself, Grayson would have to get past its outer fortifications. The only way to get past the outer walls was to go under them. Later, Grayson could not say why he left his brother's jacket behind. It seemed almost symbolic, a ritual not unlike that of the Cloven, as if Grayson wanted to leave behind the part of his past that had destroyed him, that being submerged beneath the frozen Seine might somehow become a ritual cleansing. Regardless, there can be no doubt that the James Grayson who entered the Seine was not the same man we had sentenced to death only weeks before.
Grayson, do you read me? Report!
Cartwright, Grayson here. Your diversionary attack's working. I've reached the Seine.
You have to hurry, Grayson. I'm not sure how much longer we can sustain our assault.
I should reach the lair within an hour. All depends on how many damn gorillas they've got left. Parker, tell the McKee they can stop trying to contact Bouchard. I've found her.
Grayson, are you there? Come in, Grayson!
Or should I say, I've found what's left of her. What the... Mallory! I didn't kill her!
You gave her hope the conversion centers could be explored. Research conducted. You drove her to this tummy. You are responsible.
Mallory, she used you from the beginning. You're infected. You're becoming one of them. She lied to you, Roland, just like she lied to me.
No, Tommy. I chose this to be more than human. Go ahead, shoot me. You can't hurt me now.
We'll see about that.
I loved her, Tommy. You took her from me.
The Chimera took her, Mallory. Not me. Mallory. Killed hundreds of Chimera, Molly. Thousands, including my own brother. But I've never enjoyed it. Until now.
We're out of time! Get back! Get back!
Cartwright. I've achieved the objective. Say again, I'm at ground zero. Get your men out of there.
Roger that. Pull back, pull back. Get those men out of there.
Cartwright, good job. I'd have never made it this far if these gorillas hadn't been distracted.
Good luck, Grayson. We'll see you on the other side.
Somehow I doubt it. So far, nothing that's gone in has ever come out.
Cartwright out. Go, go, move out.